Warning, this video contains a lot of strong language from my mouth, so if I was your parents, I wouldn't let my kids watch this video. Viewer discretion is advised. Yeah! Hello everyone, this is Bubba Duck Funkin' here, and holy fuck, WWE's gotten so fucking boring, everyone. It's gotten so fucking boring that it's hard to, like, come on here and talk about it, you know? I have to force myself to come on here and talk about it sometimes, you know, because, you know, for my fans, for you guys. But really, you know, what else is there to do, you know? I've gave my opinions on a fucking product. We have. We've ranted on it countless times. We told you how much it sucked. What else is there, you know, to talk about? We blew our load. We fucking blew our load all over the place. There's nothing left, you know? Only the new stuff, you know, if there's some breaking news comes out, and that's the only thing we can come on here and talk about, because if we talk about other things, people don't seem that interested in it, because the views are fucking, you know, they're shit. Only the wrestling bids matter, and we can't force ourselves to do rants, okay? We try, but I've ranted on every little fucking thing about it. There's nothing else to rant on. Only the new shit, you know? If somebody gets fired, I'll rant on it. If somebody gets treated, you know, like shit backstage, I'm gonna rant on it. We're gonna rant on it. But other than that, though, we can't just come on here and say PG sucks for the fucking millionth time, because we've done that countless times. Just go back. Go to the search bar, you know, on our YouTube channel and type in WWE sucks, PG sucks, and you're going to get a whole fucking list. And if you watch them, you know, they're pretty much the same video, just with a, you know, few things added to it. But, you know, there's nothing else to rant on in WWE. And it's fucking boring, too. WWE has gotten so fucking goddamn boring. It's not even funny. It's not even fun to rant on it, because it's so fucking boring. Holy shit, all the champions, you know, the main guys are injured and shit, and what else is there to talk about in WWE? Nothing. I don't care about pro wrestling, period, right now, but I still, you know, follow it a little bit, but it's gotten so bad, though. It's like when WJ said in his video, you know, he feels like he's forced to come on here and talk about fucking wrestling. And that's what I'm doing. I feel like I'm forced to come on here and talk about fucking wrestling all the time. Well, shit. I'm still a wrestling fan deep down, but fuck, it's the current product is so fucking boring. And I'm honest with you guys, I have not watched WWE Raw, SmackDown, or anything, and I don't know how long it's been, but it's been a long fucking time. Long fucking time. I don't even know who these new guys are on the roster. This Neville guy, I hear about him, but I don't know much about him. You know, I don't watch the show. I'm out of touch. I only, like, follow the articles and shit and read shit and the stars that I knew before I completely just stopped watching. I don't even tune in, you know? And I can't even, to be honest, I can't even watch the show if I wanted to, because I don't really have any way to watch it. I don't have fucking cable television. That's the fucking truth. I can't even stream the shit, because every time I try to stream Raw, the fucking stream got removed. You know, it gets removed by idiots. So I can't even do that, you know, just to follow it just a little bit, just so I can rant on it. That is my sole purpose, is to fucking bash this product, because it sucks. But I really want it to get better. I want the WWE to get better. I don't want it to be so fucking boring. You know, some idiots have said, like, well, if WWE, you know, if it got better, you wouldn't have nothing else to talk about. Yes, I would. I would talk about the good things in wrestling. I fucking love the show. I'll be doing Raw reviews, pay-per-view reviews, talking positive, and still bitching about the stupid things that's in the company. There will always be stupid things in wrestling, even if it's good. And I'll bitch about that. But other than that, though, WWE is sinking super fast. The ratings are fucking low, you know? It's a sinking ship. It's PG, it's garbage, and PG today is the fucking problem. I don't give a fuck. You can't defend PG and say, it can be a good show with PG. No, it can't be a good show being PG. Back then, way back then, you know, when PG was around, you know, in WWE, it was acceptable, okay? Because it was different. But the PG today and the PG back then are totally different. You know, they use the PG today to make the product even more shitty. To PG to the fucking whoever's running the shit, to them, it's an excuse to be shit. It's an excuse to make the show retarded, gay, watered down, and suck dick. I don't give a fuck. PG needs to go, period. It, you know, restricts everyone. It even makes them think, well, we gotta make the show like this because it's PG for the kids. PG didn't matter back then because it was different. So yeah, fucking WWE, fuck WWE, fuck this boring ass fucking product, and I'm just sick of talking about this shit. I'm still gonna always come on here and rant every once in a while, but I can't just throw a rant out, you know, pop a rant out my ass. I can't fart a rant out. Because, you know, I've done it countless times. Just talking PG sucks, WWE sucks, I'm a fucking search bar, you're gonna get countless, countless videos of rants. And there's rants that you probably all haven't even seen yet. Just go back and watch them, you know? I got some really good ones. My thoughts on the current product, you know, and how I feel about it and ways that I think it should improve. I've done it, and they're still accurate till this very day. And John Cena sucks dick. Horse dick. I've ranted on that son of a bitch so many fucking times, it's not even funny. So yeah, WWE is stale, it's boring, it's watered down, and it's so fucking terrible. Holy shit, it's got so fucking bad. God damn. Holy fuck. You all know, you see the stupid shit that's going on. The product fucking sucks so much. It's hard to even look at a clip, like a 5-minute clip on YouTube. I can't even do that because it fucking sucks. Even when I was trying to stream WWE Raw, I could not get past like 3 minutes into the show because I just got fucking sick to my stomach and I fucking clicked out of it. It's not worth it. All that lagging and shit. And fuck that show. Fuck it all. I don't even have the WWE Network. You know, I had it once, you know, because one of my friends gave me his password. But he fucking canceled his account, his fucking network, and I couldn't watch it anyway. And I don't blame him. The fucking show sucks. And the WWE Network is not the solution to, you know, fuck, you know what I'm doing with that. Anyway, just, I don't know what I'm going now. I'm just running out of things to talk about. I'm just telling you that I feel like I have to force myself to come on here and talk about fucking wrestling. Because anything else we talk about gets like 100 views or some bullshit. So yeah. I'm gonna go now, I gotta go take another big fucking shit. Probably take a fucking Vince McCunt cancer shit because, you know, imagine him. Fuck Vince. Fuck him and fuck his company. I love the way it's sinking right now. The ratings are going low. Fuck it. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. I'll be back on here again later, you know, talk about some wrestling stuff eventually. If I can come up with some topics. Holy fuck. I don't watch any other outside wrestling. I'm not into that shit, okay? I only grew up watching WWF and stuff. I gave TNA a chance, too, and I can't get into the show, and I'm not going to go into debates or anything about it. So, it's my opinion, and, you know, yeah. All right, I'm going to go. Just leave your comments down below and give me some fucking wrestling things to rant about or something. Fuck. Because I can't come up with anything. It's hard. Okay, I'm really going to go there. I'll just... I love you all. No homo to the guys. You know, but I love the women too. Well, even though I don't really have women fans. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. Now then, give this video a thumbs up. Leave your feedback. And fucking subscribe. I am Bubba Duck Funkin', and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, bitches.